For this superstar as this match gets underway.
Yeah, I expect to see a side of her that we've only seen glimpses of. I'm talking about her mean streak really coming to the forefront.
She certainly has that malicious side of her, and it could be extremely beneficial to let it out here.
But on the other end of the ring is a female with unparalleled focus, a woman who is unflappable in and out of the ring. Going to be very difficult to get the advantage on her.
Right in the mouth, oh, relentless.
Oh, enough already.
She's got an answer for that. Oh, what are they doing here? All the way out. Sit down, guard buster. Knew what was coming there.
Oh, man, a little extra luster on that kick.
Hits the drop kick. Right to the leg. The fatigue is setting in for her. Oh, can she keep her down? Stops the count before a two.
Impressive to not even allow a two count at this juncture.
Insulting. And she dodges that one.
Pay attention to your opponent.
Wait, what is she doing?
Anything she wants.
Oh, no!
I cannot believe that happened. I don't think I've ever seen anything like that before.
Ooh, believe it, Michael. This could change the complexion of the match.
Draining that trapezius muscle.
She's going up.
Top rope here.
Taking flight.
Buffy splash.
This is a crushing amount of offense from her.
Yeah, she just seems unstoppable at this point.
Oh, that was just malicious.
This could do it.
Systematic attack on that shoulder.
Suplex. She might be in some trouble now.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
What in the world? What's happening here?
Over and over.
That got bad real quick.
The cover!
One, two, three.
It's over. What a nice work.
These women put on quite a show. Here's another look.
Talking.
Talking about.
Yeah, what horse?
The high horse this superstar always seems to be on.
Did Jerry Lawler write that line for you?
This is a guy who always seeks out the highest level of competition, and I think he'll get it tonight.
Fantasy!
superstar has been grinding his teeth at the Performance Center as of late.
Yeah, a consistent work ethic is what you're talking about, Michael. He's not someone who will rest on his laurels.
He never has been, and that dedication is what puts him in position to win tonight.
Yeah, but meeting him in the ring's quite an obstacle. There's nothing about this superstar that signifies he'll be a pushover.
Snap!
He's reminding his competition.
Okay, he is not going to let him make a mockery of things.
Rowdy combo unleashed.
Bullseye with the back fist.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
He reverses it.
And look at this now, yes, applying the submission hold.
Getting it cinched in.
After everything these two men have been through, will it end like this?
All tied up here, trying to power out, and a successful job.
Yeah.
Wrist in the arm, clothesline.
Yeah. Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Suplex.
You don't see that very often.
Just defenseless as the momentum is against him.
He's got to reevaluate his approach at this point.
Good chance for him to. His superstar is digging down deep.
His superstar giving themselves a major chance in this match.
This match's brutality starting to show on him.
Yeah, Cole, but at this point in the match, you still haven't lost the edge.
Ooh, rocking the jaw.
Hung up on the middle rope. Striking the lower back. Now the superstar from the apron.
Knee lifts over and over again. He climbs into the ring.
Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet.
He manages to escape it.
First with a waistlock takedown.
Sidewalk slam!
Almost drove him through the ring.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
And the cover for the win!
And he kicks out of the pin and one.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Strikes and kicks and punches. Pretty incredible.
Oh, my God.
Turned that one around.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Schoolboy. Nope, rolls through.
Oh, super kick.
He's lost some of his win now. He's returning fire.
This is impressive all the way up.
Inverted DDT.
Oh, look at, oh man, straight punch.
Escape just in time.
Oh, wicked clothesline.
He's got the target acquired. Just a matter of moments.
Not a spinning back over the car.
Turn the lights out.
Good night.
Two.
Man, that has got to feel good. Sweet, sweet victory.
These guys gave everyone their money's worth. Here's another look.
Thank you. his way to the ring from Burnaby, British Columbia, Canada, weighing in at 243 pounds, the X-Factor.
The arena's buzzing, social media's buzzing, a big fight feel and a main event level match.
A very high-pressure situation ahead for this guy, but he is more than ready for it.
This is going to be good.
Superstar who's been grinding his teeth at the Performance Center as of late.
Yeah, a consistent work ethic is what you're talking about, Michael. He's not someone who will rest on his laurels.
He never has been, and that dedication is what puts him in position to win tonight.
Yeah, but he's staring at someone who's shown a lot of hustle to be in this spot. Whether he's studying tape or spending extra time on the PC, he expected this challenge and is ready for it.
Vicious.
Ooh!
That hurt. Saw that one coming.
Got his opponent in hand.
Driven down with an elevated flatliner.
Now trampling the opposition.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more. Elbow on the spot.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Ooh, skull rattling.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
Enough already.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him. Between the ropes, roll through.
Into the drop kick.
Shot down combo. Highly effective.
He has him right where he wants him. Slips out of the way with the head. What reflexes.
Going right after the neck. Neck breaker. And he's able to counter. And Tajiri finds its mark. Oh, look at the cripple of the leg.
Stomp in the leg.
Great counter. Shifts it back.
Hoist it up.
recover from, Cole. Reversal.
This can't go well.
This woman is the real deal.
The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Portland, Oregon, Crimson.
A matchup like this, it's one that the locker room has wanted to see. It's one that the WWE Universe has wanted to see. It's one that I've been waiting to see, and it's about to go down.
She loves the reaction she receives from the WWE Universe, and I think she's going to take that energy into the match, too.
Detroit, Michigan, the women's champion, Jesse Dean Ali.
Here's a competitor who knows the value of respect. At every show, this one asks me how my day is going and even compliments my suit.
Wow, a goody two-shoes and a liar. What a terrible person.
Tonight, this woman lives to compete under any circumstance.
Tonight.
knows tonight is going to be a big challenge. But if anyone is up for it, it's this woman.
We wondered how well these two are going to be able to mesh together as a tag team, considering they really can't stand each other.
And this tag team match is sure to be filled with exciting action.
These teams want the win bad tonight, and they'll fight hard to get it.
Yeah, these superstars look like they're all business, not a weak link among them. That kick will stop you in your tracks.
She avoids the attack completely. Oh, my gosh. Terminating knee smash.
In off the tag.
Nice drop kick.
Answering back.
Right to the schoolgirl. And there's the kick out.
It's not over yet. Plenty left to go in this one.
Round and round. She's looking highly motivated, getting hyped up.
Super kick! And she's in off the tag. Bulldog brings them down.
Team rules and get yourself some breathing room. No good reason to stay in this right now.
Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Discus clothesline!
Going against her now.
Yeah,
She's in desperate search for answers now.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
She's getting back up, but she might be down again soon.
Superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her up.
Absolutely brutal.
Ruthless.
She's failing to hurt here.
Oh my gosh, what impact.
Holding the shoulder hostage now.
Another look.
Here are your winners.
An emphatic victory for your winners. An impressive effort from this duo.
Two minds working as one in the ring to create magic. It is a beautiful thing to witness, gentlemen.
Are you guys ready?
Of his life. He knows what it takes to reach the top here in WWE.
Gentlemen, I think a fight's about to break out.
And his opponent from Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 274 pounds, Justin Blake.
The incredible accomplishments, the storied feats of strength, the pure talent of this individual is just astonishing.
Wait, did they write that down for you to read on air? Like, it sounds exactly like what I heard them saying in the mirror backstage.
He's been demanding this match for quite some time, and now he is ready to compete.
And you can sense the anger emanating from the competitor tonight.
Eyes like a blazing fire. This is a man you don't want to be in front of right now.
He's a man possessed is what he is.
Though his opponent will have something to say about that. He himself has garnered a lot of experience and knows in this business you're either stepping up or being stepped on.
Insulting.
No, my God, oh, that'll break his arm.
Vicious. Kick gets caught.
Picture perfect drop kick.
Able to interrupt the attack. Oh, foot just stomping down. And he's able to counter.
Sound the alarm.
Air raid siren.
I don't know how you survive that.
There he goes, right into the corner.
This match grinded him down a little.
Face full of turnbuckle. The advantage now is squarely in his corner.
His offense is second to none at times like this.
DDT! Counters, this could be an opportunity. Spin kick to the midsection.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
He turns it around.
All the way up. Still up. Squatting too, my gosh.
And he's taking on a persistent assault.
He can't just think of riding this out. He has to get on offense.
Shot connects.
With the reversal.
He's showing it's not time for lying down. It's time for fighting back.
I think we're going to see it, gentlemen. The power bomb.
He thought he had it.
He's got him in the crosshairs. Takedown. Looking for the cross face. It's cinched in. This could be over.
He's got it locked in. It's locked in.
Now would be a wise time to submit. That's it. That's it.
An emphatic victory.
That match is worth another look. Here we go.
situation, the champion always has a winning game plan.
Superstar with a big chip on his shoulder.
He has certainly felt overlooked recently.
Well, he has a chance to change that perception in this matchup.
But he'll be facing off against someone who is trying to shut down all the naysayers. Someone ready to claim a spot at the top of our business.
Getting the shoulder up before two.
He is going to take this match as long and as far as he needs to.
Set up in the corner of the ring.
Forearm right to the jaw.
Uh-oh.
Alley-oop.
Efficient offense leaving no breathing room.
He's hitting on all cylinders right now.
He's getting a little battered now.
Oh, a weakening arm breaker.
Oh, man.
Escape just in time.
Paying it back with their own counter. Sequence of reversals there.
He's showing it's not time for lying down. It's time for fighting back.
From the top.
Elbow drop. Good Lord. Able to get the advantage here.
Yeah. A knee smashes right to the spine.
Driven down.
Turns it around.
Devastating elbow.
This match's brutality starting to show on him.
Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
Sent into the corner.
Oh, look at this. This is going to be nasty. An exploder suplex into the corner.
And now the pressure's mounting on him. This is where his fortitude will be put to the test.
Oh, knee smashes right to the spine.
And a reverse DDT to follow.
This is not going to be good.
We know what comes next.
The demons are being summoned, just like he envisioned.
Down. Two,
three.
That match deserves another look. Here we go.
About as lopsided as they come.